To my channel. My name is Tiffany. If you are new here, I do post weekly videos every single week. And as you've seen from this title, I'm super excited to be sharing with you guys some of the new colorways that I got from Set Active. If you are not familiar with the brand, it is an athleisure slash athletic wear brand. And what drew me into Set Active was how they created their brand. The kind of marketing that they do for it is really simple and straightforward. I've heard good things about the material being really soft, and also the fact that they do limited color drops, which means that once they sell a color and it's sold out in that style, it's gone. They did debut their core collection, which are gonna have four different colors that they will continuously restock, and they won't ever stop restocking. So they brought in Onyx, Slate, Oat Milk, and Wave. So they said that these are colors that have been dropped in previous collections, and they felt that it was the most popular to bring back just based off their customers' response. So I did pick up two out of the four from this new core collection, and the two that I picked up is Slate and Oat Milk. That is because I wanted to keep it more on the neutral side. I already have a lot of black, so that's why I didn't really go for the Onyx. And Wave is a nice pretty blue, but that's just not the look I'm going for at the moment. In this video, I also wanted to show the previous set I picked up, which is actually my first set from Set Active, and it's in the color Stardust. I did pick up their box cut bra, their Rivvy bra, and also the matching leggings. So I'll go ahead and show that alongside the other two new colorways. And in those, I did pick up both of the leggings and the one shoulder bra. Also, there was going to be one more colorway that I wanted to showcase, which was in the drop before this core collection came out, and it's in the color Pebble, but unfortunately they weren't able to send that out right away when I first ordered it. They said that they're a little bit busy and they're trying to get it sent out this week. So if you want to see a comparison of that one, then definitely check out my Instagram. I'll go ahead and update it on there, but I just wanted to get this video out for you folks just so you can kind of see the differences between the color range. All right, first and foremost, the price range on these items. All of their leggings go for about $65, and their bra tops range around $38 to $48 depending on what style you do get. The material of these leggings, again, as I've heard before, they are indeed super soft. You can definitely feel that rib material. It feels really nice on the skin. I feel like it looks really good and it's a nice athleisure piece. I did go ahead and work out in my first set doing HIIT workouts and a bit of running, and I felt pretty good in them. However, I would say with the bra tops that they are light. They don't have padding in them, which means that they will definitely show your nipples if you're cold or if you have a problem with that. Just a fair warning, they do show through just because they don't have that extra padding in them. Besides that, I just like how wearing these sets make me feel. It makes me feel really good. As for the leggings and stomach control, I would say I have a pretty long torso, and I always find myself having to adjust my leggings to kind of pull it over my belly button. I'm not really comfortable with having it out just because I don't really have abs yet, and I don't like my belly button showing, so I would always pull it up. I would say that these leggings do provide some tummy control. However, I wish it was a little bit more. Just personally, I like to feel like it's sucked in. It makes me feel better and it makes me feel more supported. As for leggings, I tend to not want to wear underwear underneath it when I work out. That's just a personal preference. I know not everybody likes to do that, but for me, I do. And when it comes to the whole camisole thing, it really just depends on your body type and what your lengths are and all of that. It does show sometimes, you can always adjust it, but I don't really mind too much. It's not like it's super thin and you could see it all the time, but just fair warning on that as well. And if you do wear underwear underneath it, as long as you wear those no-show ones from Victoria's Secret or some lighter ones, if you're wearing some of the lighter colors, you won't be able to tell that you have it on. Alright, so let's go over the first set that I picked up from Set Active. And again, that is the two bras and leggings in the colorway Stardust. So I would describe Stardust as this sort of taupe, almost kind of like a brown gray. I don't know if the light's washing it out, but again, I really like the neutral colors that they came out with. But here are the leggings in Stardust. And again, you can see their ribbing detail on all of their pieces. And then the first bra top I got was this ribbed V bra top. This one I wanted to pick up because I wanted a longer bra top just to cover more of my torso. And I really think that tops like these accentuate my body type, especially since I don't really have big boobs. It kind of just helps give me more shape. And I think it's really nice with the detailing in the back. The only thing with this one, I feel like it's a little bit thinner than the other bra tops. Definitely see my nipples when I work out in them. And especially when it's cold, it's gonna show up, you know, but that's not really my thing. I mean, I guess I'm trying to be more comfortable with it, but I'm not trying to flaunt it. All right, and the final bra top in this colorway, I got the classic box cut bra. And this one is just really nice and simple too. It's supportive. I feel like it's a little bit thicker than the other bra top I just showed you, so it's not going to show as much, but it still will, just a little bit. It really depends again with your body, but I think it's a cute set together. So the next Set Active set that I picked up from the core collection is in the colorway Oat Milk. And apparently this one came back from a previous drop and a lot of people like it. And I can see why, just because it's another neutral, it's light, and it's just a unique colorway. So I picked it up in the one shoulder bra and also the matching leggings. So again, with these ones, the material is the exact same. It's super soft, stretchy, it's really buttery, it has all that rib detailing. And this one, it kind of looks like a off-white cream color. It has a little bit of like that kind of like yellow tint to it. So honestly, it just looks like oat milk. It looks like what I have in my fridge right now. But yeah, I really think it's nice, and I decided to try out the new bra style of this one shoulder. At first, I was kind of reluctant to trying this one out just because I would think that it wouldn't be as supportive being only one shoulder. I'm surprisingly happy that it's not the case, and I really feel supported in this. Again, I don't have the largest chest, so I can't speak for bigger chested ladies. But for me, somebody who's around maybe like an A to B cup range, I say these are really good. I think it's a great piece, and you can definitely style it for going out, not just going to the gym. Here's the band. If I didn't show you before, it's a pretty thick waistband, so it's good for, again, that tummy control. All right, the last set that I have is in the colorway Slate. It is this sort of steel blue color, and I think it's really gorgeous. I got it in the one shoulder bra again, and of course, I also got the matching leggings as well. And this combo, when I tried it on, I really liked it too. It looks really nice. So on all these sets, they do have the set active logo on the front of the bras. And also for the leggings, they have it on the back of the ankle portion as well. So I think that's a nice touch. It's not too loud, but I think it adds a little bit of detailing to the piece. And I really like that. Overall, I'm really happy with all of the pieces I picked up from Set Active, from their new collection, and from previous drops. I'm still excited to see the new one that I'm supposed to be getting in this week. Again, I'm gonna go ahead and put that on my Instagram when it does come in. So if you wanna check out that colorway, you can. It's in the colorway Pebble, just so that you guys know. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I hope you liked it. And definitely go give Set Active a try. Again, a lot of their drops are limited, so just know that once you see it come out, you gotta buy it fast because it's gonna sell out quickly. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, become part of the fam, follow me on Instagram again, and until then, cheers for now. Bye.